Okay, I'll start this small aircraft. The instruments, what I'm pointing. So, they made the schedule within the hours. The outside temperature must be checked. The compass must be erect, not swinging. All the switches must be off. The mixture goes to full. Full reach, throttle, 1/4 inch. Perfection finger type is not lock. Carburetor cold, which means off. And the park brake set. Trim elevator and rudder set. Trim in the neutral. All the circuit breakers are in. Now we need to start. Master on, fuel pump on, strobe accumulator on. Primer is required in lock. Mags both. Fuel selector, full stink. Propeller area, clear prop. Joy brake, feet on pedals. Left clear, front clear, right clear, no one is there. Hands in the power and ignition switch. We start the engine. Done.